The water sparkles in clarity, the visibility underwater over 30 metres. And Lynn Roberts welcomes this pleasant change. Here is where the underwater spring bubbles up into our world, at the rate of 30 million litres per day.